Thank you. And I started to tell you about our organization, the Islam Women Association of the year 2010 here in Fort Wayne. And first of all, I would like to thank to Frame of Art, for allowing us to participate in this special event. I'm honored to introduce briefly about our organization, Hmong Women's Organization of America. Our organization was founded in 2003 with the following objective: to preserve and nurture the Hmong culture, heritage, and to foster the principle of